My name's Rachel Mayer. I'm a bus driver at Thornheath Garage. I cover 250 from Croydon Town Centre to Brixton. It's very colourful during the day and during the night. Lots of different characters. It's very vibrant and there's always something that catches your eye on that route. So I have my regulars. I have one elderly gentleman. I've always got a soft spot for him. When he boards the bus, he's always got a sweet or two for me. Gangster, yeah, he's been here longer than I have. Gangster, yeah, he's quite a character. Lost his tail many, many years ago. I've been driving buses now for 10 years. Prior to being a driver, I worked within offices and sometimes I would take work home with me, and after a while it was starting to have an effect on my home life, so I decided I needed a change. I commuted every day by bus and I got to know the drivers on the routes quite well, and I just decided, you know what, I can do that. And I put myself to the test, and here I am 10 years later, and I love it, absolutely love it. Couldn't go back to my old job now. I really enjoy it here, and I look forward to hopefully another 10 years still driving.